This is how I made my new song, Love Me Suffa, featuring Shrazi.
You don't.